you know, you got to work for, you have to work for this company, right? One of these many companies. And of course, there are benefits to that. You might have a lot more money on paper.
Do you really own anything anymore? When you buy a PlayStation from Sony, do you own that PlayStation? When you buy a car from Honda, do you own that car? Or are they just renting it to you? Are they renting everything to you? Are they renting your apartment to you? Who really owns your kid? Do you own your kid, or does the state own your kid?
But ultimately, you are deprived. You're deprived of a kind of a freedom.
The ultimate jailbreak, man, is to realize that money was just made by a couple guys, you know?
Now, the boomer economy is ultimately the idea that success means success within the system.
That's what I'm saying. That's the kind of noob thinking. The noobs go along with that mentality. Like, man, if only I had a college degree, the world would open up to me, right? Like, that's noob thinking, looking for validation from other people instead of skill.
People just don't have that mindset anymore. They're like, oh no, I don't need to make it in the world. I need this company to help me make it in the world. I need them to pay me. I need them to tell me what to do.
I can't tell you what to do. If you're asking me to tell you what to do, you missed the whole fucking point.
Being an adult just meant making your own way. The idea that everyone can run through the system is totally nonsense.
It's never too late to develop skills, man. Quit your shitty ass job and go learn some skills.
Most people before the boomer economy, they had skills that were independent of the system. This idea that everyone should be an employee is like less and less sustainable with every passing year. The bubble is like gradually deflating.
But as long as you keep thinking like that, as long as you keep thinking, man, you know, I want something from the state, like I want some dollars, or I want a degree, or I want a certification, or I want a validation, that's how they keep you trapped. And as long as you keep thinking like that, you're always gonna be a noob.
Software is a good example of one of those skills that people are now starting to have independent of the system. You can make your own way. You can write your own programs. You can start your own blockchain something or other and get, you know, make millions or something like that.
Fuck certifications and fuck HR. Why do we hobble in front of these people who think they run corporations?
Your priority should not be succeeding within the system.
Some people think, oh man, anarchy, fight the system. But the real way is if you could just make something better than that, right?
It should be becoming independent of the system.
If you could figure out how to make a service that's better than theirs.
And if you make yourself independent, if you put yourself in a mindset where they can't affect you,
And if everybody started thinking like that, we'd have the revolution tomorrow.